If Christ himself recognizes God's word in all of these ways, then by nature of being his disciples, we must also recognize, love, and devote ourselves to Scripture.